Kathleen Hanna. Are you experiencing like young girl punk bands coming out of the woodwork and telling you they idolize you?
Well, a lot of people have thought I was a Riot Girl, and then they realized after they read the book or learned more about Spitboy, and they realized, oh yeah, I used to call you a Riot Girl, say you were a Riot Girl, and I realized you're totally opposite of, you're like totally don't even like Riot Girl. I'm like, yeah, I didn't want to say anything to make you feel bad, because I don't really have anything against Riot Girl and everything they stand for. Pretty much everything they stand for is everything that I stand for. We didn't think that the boys should stand in the back. You know, if you were taller than somebody, you should probably let them stand in front of you. That was basically Spitboy's stance. But when I was writing the Spitboy role, I actually was interviewed for this movie as I was starting to write the book. So I had written about six of the pieces and already had it in my head that I should write more and that it should become a full-fledged book. And then I was interviewed for the movie. And it's interesting, you know, when you get interviewed for something, it really makes you think about your, it makes you talk about your work in a fresh way or in a new way, and it got me thinking about some other things. And so I left that interview and I realized, because they asked me a lot of questions about Riot Girl, of course. And
sorry.
No, it's okay. No, it's totally fine. I realized two things. One of them was that I have to change the name of that one story about I read a story about how we go to Washington, D.C. and we say out loud that we're not a Riot Girl band in front of all the Riot Girls. And in front of Bikini Kill, and they're like, the whole room goes silent. And I said, I have to change the name of that piece from the Riot Girl controversy to not a Riot Girl band, because that's going to get attention, number one. That's one of my major conflicts in the book. And the other thing is, more importantly, I have to write this book, I have to finish this book, so that it goes down in history that Spitboy existed in the 90s and we were starting as a band before Riot Girl, or at the time Riot Girl was forming, and we were our own thing and we were not a Riot Girl band, and that there were a lot of other bands that were women or had women in them that were not Riot Girl bands and didn't associate with Riot Girl, didn't even know what was happening. And that Riot Girl wasn't the only way that you could be a woman and play music. And I realized that the only way to get Spitboy its own place in history was to finish that book and to say all those things. And it became like a mission. I went back and revised a bunch of the stories and adding little things here and there to make that message even clearer.
Awesome.